I think structurally all art is somehow close to shame. Shame is relevant structurally for everything that has to do with doing something in the studio, in a private place, and then showing it to others. And this public will judge it according to certain conventions. I've made woodcuts since I was a student in the 90s. It was a medium that was very devalued by male gestural painters. That was interesting to me, to use this medium in a political way. The woodcuts are made from plywood, apart from one woodcut that's made from a dismantled piano. Several men have destroyed pianos, like Joseph Beuys, Nam June Paik, and it's always this final gesture, putting an end to bourgeois culture. This piano is an elementary school piano, taken apart and then printed. And these are like abbreviations of pianos. They're installed so that the keyhole is on the level of my eyes. So of course, they speak about looking. This is called Kabul Portfolio because I made it for this part of Documenta 2012 that was in Kabul in Afghanistan. And it's like an index for subjects that are relevant to me or for motifs that are relevant for my work. There's a veiled figure that begs. It's after a sculpture by Ernst Barlach. So it speaks about poverty and shame in one image. I'm interested in the relationship of the vow of poverty and Franciscan spirituality, seeing poverty as a positive thing. This is the second work I made with nuns. So it's a film about a community of nuns. This community is called the Little Sisters of Jesus. And I met them while I was on a residency in Rome. They work on an amusement park, on a fun fair by the beach. They live a fascinating life. They are a contemplative order, but have part-time jobs or full-time jobs to earn their living. And they love to live nomadic lifestyles. That's why they live with funfair workers traditionally. So the work is displayed in a tent-like structure that's made of heavy cotton fabric that's used to make work uniforms normally. And it's just to create some darkness for the projection and to allow the projection and the graphic work to be in one space. I think it's important to create some heaviness in the space. That's why I use this fabric to cover the walls, or that's why I paint walls brown. It's really to give the space some physicality or weight so that people really sit down and rest in the space.